Back here with another video. Today in this video, I'm going to be showing you my real gaming setup. Last video, I showed you that gaming setup, but not real gaming setup. But this time, I'm going to be showing you my real gaming setup. I got no fancy YouTube thing, so if you're looking for a real gaming setup that can help you in your YouTube career, if you're signing up a YouTube channel, you shouldn't be watching and just... Wait a minute, wait. Okay, sorry, that door's just open right there. I had to shut it. Okay. Yeah, so let's get straight into it. I'm going to show you all my different things, okay? So, this... is my iPad and its case. Your mates right there. I don't remember turning on that music. Well, must be dubstep. Okay, the next thing is I use them in my gaming videos. Yep, put that stuff aside. I got my Simon that I'm going to use in a later video. See that? Rubik's Cube that I can also do in a later video. I'm sorry, it's very windy today. Yeah, sorry, it is very windy today. My Rubik's Cube and its stand. Rubik's. Fancy little stands right there. You can move it back and forth. You can shake it. You can be mean. This kid at my school called Bruce, he just flips it around and boom, he has completed it. I might do a let's play about Rubik's Cube and trying to complete this, which shall be very wild. Yeah, okay. So, thank you for watching this video, guys. Don't forget to click the subscribe button up there. Right there. See? Right there. Click it. Yeah, so thank you for watching this video. Bye, see you all next time. See ya!